Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More speedrun practice tonight. It's all the Android Cactus campaign runs. Oh boy. So I'm going to be running a few characters that I don't normally ever play, casually or otherwise. So things are going to get a bit, we'll call it interesting. Just cause. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. So Shiitake, I haven't even run casually through like most of the campaign levels, with the exception of all the bosses. I've gone S plus on every character through every boss, so here's hoping that won't be a bottleneck. But Shiitake's playstyle is very much different than what I'm used to, so we're gonna give it a go. So let's quit yapping and start blasting, I guess. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh boy. Okay, so now my aim has to be on point, which is going to be super unfortunate. Especially with Shiitake, especially using a controller, because it's not the easiest, even if I have a little laser sight there. I've got to get used to also her secondary, which is not something I usually tend to do. Especially if I get firepower a lot, I'm going to be fucking distracted by all the bullets flying everywhere and probably won't be able to see most of what I got. But if I play my cards right, maybe we'll do okay. I'd be super shocked if I managed to get a sub 1 hour with her. But, you know, I've been wrong before, so here's the hopes. Here's the hopes. Does Bruno Mars is gay? I don't know, I didn't read that article, so I don't know if he is does gay or whatever. So now with Shiitake in particular, it's really fucking important to time shit out. Oh, that was actually a pretty good shot. That wasn't bad. Wasn't super great. I don't think I'm really using the secondary as well as I should be. Whatever. It's alright. I'll also be very pleasantly surprised for any S plus I get with her, given all the fucking timing issues I tend to have. And given my need to line up with her primary, I'm gonna be taking a lot more damage than I normally do. But the upswing to that is that I get awesome score if I do manage to fucking do something about it. Hold on a second. I'll have to wait. Yeah, see there, I dropped it already. And I wasted a few seconds because I had to glance at who was calling me. That'll have to wait, though. I'm in the middle of something. It's already getting a little tight. Ah, damn it! Oh, there's a knockdown already. Great. Super good. Yeah. It'll be even worse with all these fucking flyers, since they don't tend to fly towards you all that often unless you lure them around, which I'm not good. Not great at doing that. Ah, and of course one left. Alright, that's fine. No probs. We'll just deal with it. I guess at the very least, this will give me some much-needed practice. Okay, so I get about 2 shots before the chain goes away if I fire one right after another. Not super great. I need to work on getting multiple at a time as well. Oh, the good swaps though. This makes me so nervous. Just have to fucking go right in. Ah, of course I missed that, so that's great. Stupid ass mini flyers. Making me waste my shots. There we go, that's too bad, I guess. Oh shit. Oh, damn it! Tried to get right in there. Didn't work. Oh, damn. I was hoping I could get it wide enough to hit all four of those. Not gonna happen, though. Thank you. Fuck. Sub 1 hour would be acceptable. Not super great, of course, but acceptable. Gosh, my aim has to really improve. Oh, shit. Alright, well, I guess it's not bad. It's not super terrible, but... but it's also not super great, so... Lots of ways this could go better. Fuck. Oh, damn it. At the very least, future runs with Shiitake, assuming I even finish this one, should go a bit better. Ah, crap. And you get this. Fuck. Oh, boy. Then you get a bad shutdown, and everybody's all spread out, and shit just goes downhill from there. But on the plus side, I get really fucking good range. Oh no, damn it! On the minus side, I tend to run into shit a lot. Oh jeez, that was very dangerous. Oh my goodness. Oh fuck. Alright, 632 zone 1, not really super great. Not really super great. Oh, and the propeller mines are going to be shit with bosses, though, too. Because I got to get right up in there. Oh, come on. Oh, goo. Which means something like this is going to be a bit of a pain in the ass and very dangerous. Embryo, Vespula, Justice, pretty much all of them have not great strats for getting right up in the face. Or at least it's not very safe. Except for certain phases like that one. That's not bad. That's not bad. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. All right, get right up in there. Oh, my goodness. That should have been really bad. Whoa, alright. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Not great. $110 on that. I'll take it. I'm not gonna like it, but I'll take it. Ugh, and then the wasps will be the worst with this fucking railgun. Well, I guess the propeller mines will take care of it, but I'd much rather have a better primary for that. Shutdowns are no good for Shiitake. I need him to move around and line up for me. Ugh. Crap. And then it gets to be this, and they surround me, and I'm out of mines, and oh shit. Stuff goes really not so good. Then, of course, there's always some jackhole that gets caught around the corner. Over Then of course you get the big ass fucking titans. You gotta get right up to them with the vines, and then they just drop a fucking bomb on you or something. Fucking garbage. Oh, no, oh, jeez. Alright, it's fine. Oh, wow, that was a pretty good shot, actually. Uh-oh. No, no, no! Okay, alright, that was a worthwhile shutdown, I guess. Give me some time to fucking recoup a little bit. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, no! Oh, fuck. Damn it. No, oh, shutdown is bad. Bad, bad for Shiitake. Come on. Ugh. Blech. Not a great start to zone 2 here. That's alright though, it's fine, we'll make it work. Whoa, jeez. Ugh. That fucking mine. Get out of here, you shit. Ugh. Oh, of course, makes that go away. That's right, didn't need fucking power-ups anyways. Oh, Jesus! And then I walk right into a fucking rocket. That's good. That's really good. Increases my chances a little bit. Oh boy, well, at least that one didn't disappear. Goop. Goop. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Of course they fucking split themselves up. Oh, Jesus! Yep. Oh jeez. All right, come on. Oh boy. Crap. I need to hit that thing. There we go. Line it up, take a breath and shoot. Oh man. Nice. Okay. Ah, fuck. Oh, good. Missed the last shot. That's great. Oh, dear. Oh, fucking dear. This is not going super great. But, you know, get a nice shitty baseline so I can shatter it later on, I guess. It's the best we could hope for. Ah, come on, really? Try to bank on two propeller mines being good for pretty much all the biggins. Maybe not the blue ones later on, though. That could be a bit of an issue. Ah, crap. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Line it up. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Fucking stupid-ass mines. Jeez, it's still fucking dangerous. I don't like it. Nice, okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Can we get two out of there yet? No, what? Oh, there. I was about to say, why the fuck didn't that go off? All right, it's fine. Did that other one go? There it is. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is shaping up to be not super great. Oh, come on! Ah, I was kind of expecting that guy to go down before I got nailed by it. Oh dear. Alright, good. That was a decent cleanup at least, the end. Oh, good. Conveyor belts. That won't fucking throw off my aim. Why do I always forget that this level's in zone 2? Ah, come on. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, great. Fuck you. Give me that power up, you shit. Damn fucking conveyor belts. I guess it would be to my... Oh, hey. At least the mines follow that, too. Nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shit. You little shits. Come on. There we go. All right. It's fine. Suppose we can use it as a delivery platform then. Eh? Aw. Oh, of course. Then it stops and fucking reverses course. Oh. Nice. I think I got both of them in that one. Yeah. Ooh, what a shot. Gotta be a little bit better at the swaps to be just rushing in there. Oh, fuck me. Oh, damn it. Tried to charge through. Did not work. Ugh. Oh, careful now. Get all that fucking conveyor belt. Almost nailed me again. Why am I always going against them? Oh dear. Oh shit, come on. Oh, I'm gonna fucking fall on a conveyor belt, so I'm riding the rails here. Gosh dang it. That was super bad. Is there one more for Vespula? No. Vespula now. Yeesh, what was that? That was 9 minutes in total. Not terrible, I guess. Oh, I just need enough to get more than fucking level 0 weapon, please. Oh jeez, come on. Gimme. Oh, jeez. All right. It's fine. Gimme. All right. Get right up in there. And then run. Get up there, dump your load, and run. How did I drop the chain on that? Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez. That's a bad time to have that. Come on. Oh, you fucking riding the rails? There. All right. Well, that's not super great. Go. Oh, Jesus. This is like 4 knockdowns in a fucking single boss fight. Not super great. I need that, please. Oh, oh no. Oh, things are going very wrong. Alright, well, get up please, I need that firepower, or that accelerate, whatever, it's fine. Oh my god, and then she goes the opposite fucking direction. Not super great. Oh, okay. No! Oh, come on! Gotta get in there and explode, please. Oh man. Oh man, that Vespula fight is not great. I'm not looking forward to that in Medulla, if I even fucking get that far. Yeah, 6 knockdowns. Way to go, idiot. Okay, give me accelerate, please. Okay, hopefully that takes them both. Goo. Goo. Oh, this is not a great fucking set of weapons for this! Ah! Oh my goodness, please. Oh, come on, really? Ah, I figured I'd be far enough away from that to not just get murdered in one. Goo? Ooh. Gimme. Alright, that's fine. I get the two out of there, that's good. I suppose I need to be really super careful with the lasers. I should probably be leaving them alive for me. Ah, oh, fuck you, last one there. What shit. Oof. Yep. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the fucking firepower. Oh, nail him from downtown. Okay. Oh, come on! No, weapon swap, man. Should have nailed that. All right, wait for it. Oh, she's fucking mines. They're the worst. I don't want to fucking waste a railgun shot on. They just kind of maneuver around and hope for the best. Goo. Oh. Come on, no, stupid ass wasps. Give me a break, man. Oh, okay. Glad that last one took a dive. Gimme. Oh, jeez. Nope, back it up. It's fine. Just wait for it. There we go. Make these mines a little bit easier to handle. Gimme. Alright, thank you. Ugh. No, come on. Ugh, you fucking wasps. Shit. Oof. Trying to get a little too fancy. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Alright, excuse me. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, damn it. Shut down. No, that's not what I wanted. Any other character, shutdown's fucking perfect, but Shiitake, not so much. Oh dear. Gimme. Okay. Ugh. Transit is, even with a normal character, not super great. Oh good, heat. My favorite, not favorite. Oh, that was pretty good though. What? How did he? What? Shit! Oh, careful now. Oh, easy, steady. Okay, there we go. Just gotta get back in the flow a little bit. Oh, what? There was... Oh, why the fuck wasn't he dead? Oh, I'm not happy about that one. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All right, works. God, fucking spins around. That's so trash. Okay, all right, it's fine. Not even really worried too much about my weapon power levels either. Cause even a level 0 railgun can take these little mini fucks without too much of an issue. Oh, wow, that was fucking threading the needle. I like that. Oh, damn it. Fucking flame gets me. Oh, man. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, no. Come on. This is going for that fucking shutdown. Give me a little help here. All right. It's fine. All right. There we go. Flames actually do something for me, please. This is not super great. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Oof. Oh, shit. God, it's still fucking tabbed through it. Come on, let's do this. Well, at least these things should work more to my advantage. Carry my mines for me. Whoa, Jesus, look out. Oh, what? The fuck did I get hit by there? You shits. Was there one standing right behind me and I just fucking ignored him? Oh, careful. Of course, these fucking rotating walls are no fucking help to me. Oh, please be careful. Ah! Alright, it's fine. Oh, no laser. Oh, swap through the fucking wasp and then I get nailed by the laser. Just my fucking luck. Oh, I really need a battery here, huh? Oh, nice. Okay, get up, please. Yeesh. God, so slow. So what would be really embarrassing is if I, lose a normal level here. If I fail a boss or something, I'm not gonna feel too bad about that. Fucking conveyor belts. Get out of here. Oh good, I nailed the wasp but not the guy actually shooting at me. Fucking perfect. Stop hopping around, you shits. Oh, nice. Okay. Whoa, careful. Oh, damn it. Fucking broadside right into him. Son of a bitch. Ooh, good. All right. Triple there. Okay, good. Just nail them all right away, please. God, oh, fucking rockets! Give me a break, you shits. Ah, yuck. Fucking yuck. Disgusting, terrible. Oh boy. Was that an 11 minute zone 3? Yuck. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Okay, why is he not hitting any of those? Please step forward, you shit. That was not great. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm surprised I got all of those. Come on, thank you. I would also like that battery, please. Okay, that wasn't bad. Oh, jeez! Oh, man! Oh! Okay, alright. It's fine, I guess. Oh. Oh, goodness. Whoa, Jesus. Had that fucking fall right before me there. Oh, come on! I thought I picked up the accelerate. What the fuck? Oh, that's trash. Really big trash. Oh. Well, give me that, you shits! Oh, fuck. Oh my goodness, this is not great. Get out of the fucking corner, you idiot. Oh boy. Whoa, careful, please. Need to stay out in the open a little bit. Whoa, Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus, come on now. Nice, okay. Like that, I can nail some pretty good cluster kills here, but. We'll get through there, please. Oh, this is super dangerous. Oh, let go of me, you shits. For somebody who needs to move around and be mobile, those fucking blue ones are the worst. Fucking stupid. No, let go of me, you shits. Oh, oh my goodness. Not great. Yeesh. Oh good, the other corridor one. Okay, careful now. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine. Didn't want that one anyways. Okay. Gonna take a risk on that a little bit. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Oh! Oh, fuck. All right. Come on. Line it up. Oh, fuck. Of course, there's just that one last one. It's fine. Shut down. Oh, all right, I'll take it. Not the ideal situation, but whatever. Oh, come on, really? Trying to split the difference on some of these little fucks, and it's not really working. Ooh, nice. Good triple, though. I don't want shutdowns. I want fucking firepowers and accelerates, really. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Well, the occasional shutdown is fine, I guess. When I really fuck something up and I need a quick health boost. Alright, that's fine. Let's drop a couple of those. Whoa. Okay. Whoa! Careful. Oh, jeez. Come on now. Oh, come on! Bastards. Fucking just floating through. Bastard-ass red little flyer things. Ugh. Hate it so much. Ooh, careful now. Okay. Oh, jeez. And of course they got the fucking perfect aim. Okay. All right. Oh, good. Focus, my favorite. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Careful. Yeah, I can be the quickest one on the trigger, you shit. Whoa, careful now. Fucking tether shit ass. Get out of here. Quite wrangle that last one in there, huh? Oh! Okay. Oh, getting a little close. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Almost murdered myself on the flames, too. Oh, nice shooting. Okay. Oh, it's getting a little tight, though. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, all right. I need to maneuver this around a little bit. Oh, excuse me. Ah! Oh, okay, it's fine. So super fine. All right, everything's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, I didn't want that. Yeah, what a fucking waste. Whoa, a little close. Let go of me, you little shits. Whoa, careful. Oh, all right, this is a bit more stressful than some of my other runs for sure. Ugh, this is bad. Ah, of course that guy didn't die. What a shit. What a little shit. Ugh, gosh dang it. Yeah, there's no way I'm doing sub 1 hour with Shiitake tonight. Yikes. Freaking ugly. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Where's the health gen on that? Oh dear. Yep, okay, just dump that right on me. Thank you. Fucking, you serious? Damn ass mines, get out of here. Oh, ouch. No, shut down, damn it. Yeah, funnel them through, thank you. Oh dear. Excuse me. Shit-ass mines, get out of here. Ah! Okay, it's fine. Oh, okay, it's fine, it's fine. Oh boy, I'm not looking forward to licorice with this. Holy shit. That is gonna be a struggle and a half. Oh, get out of there. Careful now. Whoa, careful. This is a good shot. This is a good shot. Oh my goodness. Nailing a lot of off-screen lasers, that's for sure. Oh boy. Venom. Oh man, that's 12 minute zone 4. Blech. Yuck. Oh man, getting right up in there is super bad. Oh, come on, I swapped, you shit. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh my goodness. Come on, I'm better than this. Dancing for Venom. Come on, get up. Oh, oh man. Oh yeah, good. And I'm not fucking lined up for it at all. Yes, let's just go right in there. That's good. Alright, so now here's the one case where I'd actually like a fucking shutdown, thank you. Ugh. Ugh, this is ugly and bad. Ugh. There. All right. Something. Not great. I was about to say, why is he not triggering those? Fuck off. All right. Can we line it up, please? What? What did I get hit by? Ah, shit. Oh, no. This is real bad. All right. Get up in there, man. Oh, jeez. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Woo! All right, I'm just gonna fucking be the cowardly sniper here. No! All right, well, at least he ate it right there. That's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can't even see. Oh, fuck you, Venom. Oh no. Oh, L is a sub 3 Venom at least. Oh my goodness. It's not super great. Oh dear. Shut down. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's not great. Ugh. Pardon me. Oh wow, yeah. Line him up, knock him down. Oh my sweet good god. Ah! It's fucking spine canisters. Oh, get out of here, you shits. Oh my goodness. Ah, of course. You. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh my god. Oh, that's not great. Oh, damn it. And I'm sure Shiitake can be really fast, but I am not super great. Oh man. Oh dear. I was expecting that to be an accelerate. Oh no! Oh no! Please don't! There we go. Okay, that's better. Oh, it's getting really hard to see where the fuck those rockets are coming down. Alright, it wasn't bad cleanup though. Holy shit. Considering. Thank you. Fucking considering. Oof. Eek. Yuck. Oof, okay. Good shot there. Oh, nice! Oh, we fucking appeared right on the mines. Awesome. Oh dear. Oh Jesus! Fucking, there's always one mine. Always one mine that I can't quite nail. Whoa, careful. Easy, steady. Oh. Goop! Do something! Oh my goodness. How in the bloody hell? Am I even surviving any of this? Ridiculous. Oh, careful with them lasers now. Go, okay, come on, excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. Oh, get through. Ah, I kind of figured that was going to happen. All right. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Oh, fuck. Oh dear. Of course. Whoa. Alright, it's fine. It's not great, but it's fine. Oh, convection. You crazy bitch. Oh, of course he fucking hops right behind me. Shit. Okay, good. Split the difference a little bit. Oh, shit's now not gonna go well. Oh! Oh, bastard! Let go of me! Oh, you little shit. Ah, I hate that so much. It's the worst. Oh my goodness. Alright, we'll just weasel our way out of that one a little bit. Yoink. You. Let's get out of there. Alright, it's fine. No props. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Whoa. Excuse me. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, what the? Ah, shit. What the hell was that? Come on. Get your asshole up, please. Fucking tethering motherfuckers. Hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. Whoa, no, gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay, we'll take it. No, I didn't want that. I guess it's fine. Oh, goo. Oh, goo! Goo! Woo! All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh dear. All right, it's all right. Almost done. Almost done with this. Oh my goodness. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, good shooting. Oh, shit. Fucking flames. Give me a break, man. Oh, my goodness. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Fucking missiles out of my face. Oh, come on. Stop hopping around, you shit. Oh. Well, fuck. Are we up to licorice now? Oh, we are. That's... Oh, no. Oh, this could be real bad. No, there's no could about it. It is going to be real bad. Oh, my God. And I almost ate it right there. Ah! It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Well, hopefully the propeller mines will help me on the actual licorice fight here. Who knows, though? Oh, my sweet good god. Oh, excuse me. Oh, lots of lasers! Ah! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. No, let go of me. Oh, you little shit. Excuse me. Oh, come on. Oh, of course, right after I got it, too. Fuckers knocked me down. Eat a shit. Okay. It's fine. There you go. There you go. Okay. All right. How did she fucking... Yeah, nailed it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, geez, it's not great. Oh, what a shot. Eat it. Eat it, you fucking bitch. Oh, look at that. Oh, what do you have? No, that's mine. Ooh, I hate to see that happen. Oh. Ooh. Yoink. No. Oh, bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch. All right, get up. Need to knock her down. There you go. No. Fuck. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Nice. Okay. Take that. Ooh. No. Fuck. How is that fair, you shit? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh. Okay, good shooting. Good shooting. No, that's mine. Oh, come on. Fucking eat a shit. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up. Okay, it's fine. Give me that. Oh my god, let go of me. Okay, it's fine. Things fine. Oh, give me a break. Get up, 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 please. Okay, it's fine. No! God damn it! No. You're not gatekeeping me on this one, you shit. No, that one's mine. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Good nail. Fuck off. Gonna get a battery, isn't she? Nope, that one's mine. Yoink! Eat shit. Think we're good. Think we're good. Think we're good. Fuck you, licorice. Oh, she got like 4 batteries out of me, but Jesus. I'm actually really impressed that I made it through. Okay. Ooh, boy. That was a little nuts. It's got a couple good snipe shots, though. Couple good snipings. Ooh, take whatever I can get, I guess. Please one more. Oh, please one more. Okay, thank you. All right, get right up in there. Oh, kind of ate those. Okay, that's fine. That's good. That's really good. That's really super good. All right. There you go. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, damn it. It's all right. It's okay, though. Three should do it. There you go. All right, now run around. Run around a little bit. Okay, all right, good. As long as I get, like, all five impacted there. Okay, there you go. That went a little bit better than the normal Vespula fight, actually. Oh, dear. Oh, that's dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me. I kind of walk around a little bit. Oh, wow. That was super good. All right, I'm going in for it. Okay, there you go. There you go. Gimme. Oh, that was very close. Okay, there you go. There you go. That's good. Oh, fucking bitch. Alright, it's fine. I need stuff though to help me. Like that, thank you. And that, thank you. Okay, all right, here we go. Oh dear, this is gonna be something else though. Ooh. Okay, good shooting. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. You guys need to stop doing that. Ah! Oh, jeez. All right, it's fine. Oh, come on, you shit. Okay. Okay, good. All right. Oh, my God. All right. Oh, that wasn't great. 104, 103 something? Oh, man. Thank you. 103.22. Oh, my goodness.
These readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
We want to lobotomize a spaceship. The core controls everything.
Oh my goodness. All right, I need to take a quick break here. Oh. All right, I'll be back in a minute or so. Okay, so the Shiitake baseline has been set, Bucko 322 or whatever, something close to that. Continue our run of characters I pretty much almost never play. Licorice, oh boy, okie dokie. You know what, it's fine, it's really fine. I don't mind it at all. Alright, so here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Now her secondary is fucking weird as hell. As close to a melee character as you can possibly get. Plus you can do kind of multi-jumps with it as well, which is very difficult to do. Well, no, it's not difficult to do. It's very difficult to do effectively. That's probably a bad idea. That's fine, though. Oh, jeez. All right. So if I'm really lucky, if I'm really quick on the trigger, I can get the triple like that, but... Otherwise, I'll probably just do doubles, or on bosses, I'll fucking charge it all the way up and just wreck shit entirely. Can traverse the shit real quick-like, but... Kinda throws me off a little bit, cause I gotta readjust to where I fucking am. Okay, not super great first level. But that's fine, it's fine. See right there, just fucking murder everything. Nice. Wow, I'm surprised I got the triple out of that. I figured I would be too far gone. Fine. We'll make it work. Whoa, wow. All right. Whoa, took that one in the face pretty good. Oops. It's really dangerous when there's a big ass cluster around. I'll wait for that one though. So at least now I'm not in the fucking one shot, one kill business, but I'll take care of these little fucks without much issue. Okay, so I was a little bit too far off of that one. Nice, alright. At least I can get some better cleanups, so I don't have to worry about being super accurate. Oh boy, okay, it's fine. If I can get sub 1 with Licorice, that would be pretty good, sub 1 hour. I kind of figured Shiitake was a lost cause on that, honestly, because her playstyle is just way too far out of whack for me. Oh, I thought I would have had enough there. Oh well. Boom. That's so good. Oof. Alright. Give me everything, you shits. Oof. I'm not entirely invincible when I go into fucking prep mode for that either, which makes me very worried. Cause I'm never quite sure, like, how much I'm invincible, like, how can I fucking tell when I'm not, that sort of thing. Nice, that was pretty good. Oh, kinda like that, I probably should have gotten knocked down there. Oh, what? I shouldn't have gotten knocked down there, though. That was kind of garbage. Ugh. That was a bad knockdown. Fuck. It's fine though. It's fine. Good. Oh, that's dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. Oof. Alright, well, I at least feel a little bit more relaxed when I'm playing Licorice here. It's a little bit closer to my run and gun style. Not the fucking light it up. I don't know why I didn't fly back that time. Oh well. Oh, careful now. Careful now. Oh, easy. Doodle 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 doodle. Alright, cleanup is a little bit easier too. I don't know if you could be very precise. Are we up to embryo now? Nice. Okay, 603, that's a little bit better. That's a better zone one. What? Oh my god, are you serious? Just ate it right away? That's fucking awful. Ugh, oh, that's a bad embryo. There we go, that's a better embryo. There we go. All right. What? Why did I? Oh, come on, Rockets, man. Fucking break, you little shit. Oh, dear. Okay. There you go. All right. It's fine. It's better. It's better. Boom. All right. Good knockdown. Not even a sub 1 minute, which is really shitty. Yeesh, bucko 8. Whoa, oh, that was pretty brilliant. That was pretty brilliant, I'll take it. Holy shit. Oh, it's not going to be great for these wasps either. Fortunately, the secondary. Even my primary is kind of meh at it, since it's still a little slower shooting than a lot of the other weapons. Like Cactus's assault rifle or Holly's Seekers or Lemon's little spread gun thing. But whatever, you work with what you got. Nice. You work with what you got. Whoa! This is fucking skipping out of everything. Love it. Oof. It's makes me worried when I do the super extended ones like that. Probably shouldn't do that all too often on a normal level. Oof, okay. Not a great cleanup, but I'll take it. Any level I can walk away with an S plus is pretty good. Aw, oh, come on, that should have gotten that other guy too. Ugh. Ugh. Too much running around, not enough destruction. Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright, at least it didn't eat it that time. Oh, yep, I kind of figured. I saw it come down, like, you know what? I'm gonna try to sneak my way through that. Didn't work. Should have known better. Is definitely not my fastest either. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. Ah! The hell. I was hoping to dance back a little bit. Nice. There we go. That's a little better. Ugh. This is just ugly all over. Need him to just go in between that, not fucking target one. There, it's better. Do, do, do. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, careful. Whoa, oof. Yeesh. Oh, that was a little dangerous. A little dangerous and scary. Ooh, okay, we got that good long range, though. I don't think her bullets really lose any fucking wolf potency, or at least not enough to make a big ass difference. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Nice. That's the one good thing about that fucking blade slice, is that it usually gives me a safe zone when I land there. Usually. Not often. Not often enough, unfortunately. Fucking conveyor belts. Just gonna get that out of the way right now. Oh, come on. I swear I got a double out of that. Do, do. Alright, let's get that one. Oh, jeez. Another case where it's not always the safest. Ooh, careful now. Nice, alright. That quick two slice in there. Oh, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Nice, there we go. Let's get that right up in there. Ooh, alright, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's working out. That's almost pretty worthless, actually. Except for now when I don't have the firepower to help me out. Alright, I'm gonna do the quick two-step. Nice! Not get murdered by everything else that pops in. on. Hit that fucker.
This is fucking dirty ass cleanup. Oh man.
Oh, all right. Not bad. A little 7.5, 740. All right, so now this will be interesting since Crispula is a little bit of a problem. No matter how safe it seems to be. Oh my god, why didn't that fucking work? No matter how safe it is. Oh, come on! I released there, you shits. See, I guess the quick steps are a little bit more safe. There it is. Okay, that's... you're gonna try to cut that off, aren't you? Fuck you, Vespula. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. No, fuck you. Okay, there we go. Let's get that out of there, please. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This could be a problem. Oh, excuse me. Nice. Okay. Get in and out. In and out. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Oh, my goodness. No, come on. Are you serious? Having no iframes for that is kind of stupid, honestly. Ugh. Of course, I teleport right up her butt there, so it's like, well. There. Okay. The two-step, I guess, is safer on that one as well. Oh, fuck off. Ah! No, get me out of there. I'll teleport behind her. Oh my goodness, it's a bad idea. Okay, there you go. There you go. All right, in and out. It's fine. Oh, there you go. All right. It's all good. It's all good. Dang it. All right, perfect, perfect, perfect. All right. Slap. Only possible with the shutdown. Oh, fuck. Yikes, that was almost a 3-minute Vespula. That's ugly as shit. Oh, oh. Oh, man. Makes things very worrying. Okay, I was about to say, come on now. Don't fucking just skip over the big fucker. Go! Oh, nice! That was a good clear. Holy shit. Oh, alright, it's fine. Give me that battery, please. Oh, that was good. It was good slicing. Whoa, careful, excuse me, pardon me. How did I take zero damage there? That's ridiculous. Licorice fight is going to be interesting for this. Fighting herself. But as long as I do the quick, like, two-step or something, everything should be fine. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Okay, okay, all right. Oh, Transit, you are the worst with every character. Oh, careful now. Oh, nice, okay.
Accelerate.
Oh, almost nailed me there, you sucker.
Battery up.
Can't quite get the three-step a lot of times. Know if I just spend a little bit too much time charging up. Oh, come on, I swapped. What the hell? Oh, it should have been a no-hit. Okay, good. Nice and safe with it. Nice. Oh, jeez. Wow, why did that laser just not completely toast me? Ooh, that one almost did, though. Oh! Yep, okay. I figured that wasn't gonna work. Gimme. Ah, that was fucking waste. Biggest waste. Damn it. Looking for that quick three-step to knock them all out. Oh, that's dangerous. Don't be doing that. What the? Oh, come on now. Come on, man. Give me that fucking accelerate. Ah, damn it. Oh, okay. Let's not do the two-step there. That's fine. Okay. There you go. There we go. Ooh, wow. I jumped right into the level. Okay, not a bad cleanup. Not super great. Oh, if I get a 57 or 58 out of this, I think it'll be okay. Consider that fine and decent. Okay, let's jump to the other canisters, please. Ugh, very dangerous. Okay, all right, it's fine. Nice, all right, quick two popper. Oh, careful. Trying to hit me after the fact, you shits. Oh, nice. Okay. Wasn't quite sure if I would nail that one. Nice. Okay. Even if it didn't knock him out straight away, at least gives me a good chunk on him. Come on, die, please. Thank you. Whoa. All right. What the? Come on. Are you serious? Finish the job, fire. I know you can do it. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, what a fuck. What a fuck. He got me. Okay. There we go. Gimme. It's getting a little too close. Alright, it's fine. Oh, good. Yes, put him on the exact opposite side. I hope the flames did the job there. Seems like they did. Alright. Oof. Oof. Not great. come on, go back, pop back, please. Damn it. Damn it. Didn't take much. Did not take much to lose that almost immediately. Oh, wow. That was right on the hair edge. I'll take it. Try to do the quick two-step here. Oh, wow! Okay, I was a bit delayed, but I'll take it. Nice, all right. Get all those little shits taken care of immediately. Excuse me, pardon me. And mobility for Liquorice is actually really important. Nice. Alright. Ah, damn. I was hoping I could do the quick two-step up to that guy. Oh well. Not that time. There you go. Dangerous. Gimme, 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 gimme. Nice, okay. Got a bottom open so I can clean off this shit. Whoa. Aw, dang. Didn't save enough for that second step there. Hoping for the fucking two-step up to this other one. With a big green fucker. Whoa, danger. Fucking wasp almost got me. What a shit. There we go. That was a pretty solid cleanup, at least. We up to justice now? Sure are. Okay, it was a little bit over 10, but that's okay. Still on good track here, I think. Initiating containment protocol. Okay, that shouldn't have happened. Where was my two-step? Wow, that took a good chunk off, at least. Are you fucking serious? Gosh dang shit. Gimme, 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 gimme. Alright, we're just gonna wait this one out a little bit. There we go. Wow, that really takes a really fucking big chunk out of him. What? Why didn't she fucking swipe there? Oh, shit. It's alright, it's alright. I guess it worked. Boom. God, just slice and dice. Oh my goodness. All right, it's fine. Oh, wow. All right, it's fine, it's fine. Boom. Not bad. Not bad. Touch over one. Going into zone four, pre-429. All right, I'll take it. Alright, so the blue ones take like three or four cannon shots there. I don't like that. Damn, it's too little bit too far. Oh! I was hoping I was gonna jump to the next big fuck over there. Alright, welcome back. But for the record, I don't know if Bruno Mars does gay. Is that the right conjugation of that? Oh, nice. Good triple there. Holy shit. Whoa, excuse me. Pardon me. I guess you just have to read that whatever article. Whoa, whoa, alright, careful now. Oh, good triple. Alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, damn it. Wanted that accelerate. Do 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 do. Whoa, careful now. Ah, damn it. Feel real quick on the trigger. There we go. Alright, didn't quite kill him, but it's alright. Nice. Ah, come on, I grabbed that shit. Nice, good two-step there. Ah, come on. Nice, alright. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Gimme. Alright, perfect. Do. Oh, alright. Wanted to take out the big red fuck. I guess it chose the other red fuck. Ooh, good. Was hoping I could hold that one a little bit. There's one more of those fucks over there. Ah, damn it. Of course. God. Wow, they tether me even through my fucking secondary? That's trash. Ugh. Blech. Blech. Did I see anything about the Nintendo Switch? Yeah, I looked at their launch stuff. It's interesting. I'll reserve judgment on it, though. They've really got to hit it out of the park, though, for me to consider getting it. It's a cool concept and all, but I don't know. The whole hybrid thing kind of seems... eh. There's a lot that could go wrong. Oh, wow, that was a good two-step right there. Holy shit. Take it. Ooh, dangerous. Oh, okay. All right. I thought I was gonna... Ugh. Mobile Skyrim. Eh. I don't know. That doesn't sell it for me. It really doesn't. Whoa! Careful. Can I knock that guy out of there, please? Thank you. Of course, I know everybody else loses their shit over anything Skyrim, so whatever. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Whoa, nice. That one was actually planned. Holy shit. Nice. Oh, wow. Didn't think I'd get the two-step in there. A dangerous one to do. Wasn't sure if I'd get the positioning right. Yeah, I'll reserve judgment till I see some actual software, not just promo shots, trailers, and demos. Guess we don't have long to wait, though. March of next year. Excuse me, grab that battery. I would like that firepower. Thank you. Or not. That's fine. Ah, come on, dance around that corner. It's really easy to put a name on a list and say they're considering support for the system, but until it actually happens, it's like, well, that's nice. All right, well, S plus that somehow. Nice, that was a good... good initial run there. Damn, not getting as many little triple hops here that I want. Ooh, that was good. It's a good dash. Whoa, look out. Whoa! Oh, jeez, sorry. A little close. Yeah, right, huh? Sorry, I'm gonna be more cautious before I throw my dollars behind something. Because there's only so many dollars one guy has. I have to reserve it for stuff that's actually cool. Not stuff that the producing company tells me is cool. No Man's Sky is a different case, though. I have opinions about that, but I will not express those right now. Whoa! Careful. Can I get that guy from way far away? No, he fucking avoided the shutdown somehow. Whoa! Thanks for nuking those guys for me. Blue fire, just something feels off about it. That it doesn't hit these other fucking robots is kind of ridiculous. The lasers I can kind of understand, but not the fire. I mean, come on. Oh, that thing follows me. Did not realize. There we go. Dash back on there. Whoa, oh, that guy was a bit more powerful than I expected. Uh-oh. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, fuck the battery. Care about it right now. Whoa, thank you. Nice, good cleanup. Whew. Oh, repeater can suck my nuts. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. Whoa, excuse me. Okay, do your little fucking dash, damn it. Don't tell me you can't dash through solid walls, you fuck. What do I pay you for, damn it? That was the first knockdown in a while, so I guess that's not bad. Get wrecked, shit. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see the licorice on licorice fight here. Coming up shortly. I'm really surprised that I made it through with Shiitake in the last run, honestly. That was not looking super good. These guys need to stop getting caught behind corners. It'd be really cool of them if they could do that for me. Oh dear. Oh dear. I would like that. Thank you. That's dangerous. I wonder, oh man, it doesn't seem like the iframes would save me from that, but I'll take it, whatever. I'll take whatever small mercies. Oh, kind of like that should have fucking killed me too. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, Office Space. What a great movie. Ooh, nice. Ooh, careful. Alright. Oh, what? What did I get nutted by? Oh, bullshit. Bullshit on that. Shenanigans. Alright, not a bad cleanup considering I got fucking wiped right at the end. Eesh, that's almost a 12 minute zone 4. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh, fuck, Venom. Ugh. Oh, why did fucking... Alright. There we go. A little quickie there. Whoa! Alright, I'll take it. Oh my goodness. Alright, aw, oh, damn it. Ah, oh, I done fucked that one up. No! Don't get... No. Shit. No, why? No, do the two-step, please. There we go. Let's get that right the fuck out. How far do we... Okay, our bullets don't go the entire length of the screen, huh? There it is. Okay, that's good. Let's take the rest. Oh! I fucking love that. It's super good. Oh, damn. I was hoping for a little bit more on that. That's right, though. Okay. Alright. Come on. And boom. Oh, man. I love it. There it is. Okay. Come on. Slice. Oh, man. Nice, alright. You know, Licorice, not too bad. Not too bad against Venom. Oh, alright, careful now. Oh! Oh, jeez! Whoa, alright. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Woo! A little over 2 minutes. I had a really bad couple knockdowns in there. Ooh, a little close. Oh, come on! That's so garbage. So fucking garbage. Uh-oh. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, what? Oh. Ooh, them wasps. Really trying. Oh, jeez. All right, it's fine. Thing's fine. Oh, thank you. Oh, nice. Fucking eat shit. Oh, man. Whoa! Oh. Uh-oh. Nice. All right. That shit out my face. Nice. Oh, man, the two-step is really good. This is super fucking good. Oh. Oh, yeah. All right. Nice. Let's be a little careful with that one, please. Aye. These fucking bomb canisters. There we go. Alright. Oh, it's so fucking satisfying. In and out. Just fucking in and out. Whoa! Ah! easy. Oh, man. This is so good. Oh, wow. Good cleanup, too. Holy shit. Whew.
Ooh, all right, that's good. That's good shit right there. Ah, wanted to get the far one out of there. There we go. Oh, good. Managed to nail him. Interesting. Oh. Ooh. Bam. Ah, that was the wrong way to go, but whatever. Survived somehow. Nice. There we go. Oh. Oh, jeez. Ah, no! Ah, no! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, shit. All right, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. Oh, man, triple steps are rare, but so fucking beautiful. Oh, yeah, there we go. Eat shit. All right, perfect. Oh, my goodness. Oh, all right. It's getting a little crazy there. Ah, nice. Yeah, I get the step back. I want to leave this little corner just in case. Excuse me. Oh, beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Wah, damn it. Whoa. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Oh, get out of here, you shits! Ah. Oh my goodness. Alright, give me back to my other corner! Damn it! Oh, sweet Jesus. Alright. Alright, let's go back down here, please. Oh my goodness, that made me laugh a lot. Oh, goodness, that level. Fuck me. Alright, now the blood's pumping a little bit. Whoa. Ooh, just the quick old 1-2. Oh, all right, that works too. Or the quick old one. Whew. And now, if I actually survived that entire thing, it would have been super good. But I'll take only the one knockdown. That's perfectly acceptable. Oh. Oh. Oh, God, that makes me nervous. Whoa! Oh, they avoided both. Both avoided that shit. You assholes. Oh, my goodness. That guy needs to die, please. Thank you. Oh. Man, there's a lot of ballsy as fuck moves you can do with liquor. Alright, that works. Each and every one of them gives me a little heart attack. Oh, nice, alright. Okay, alright, it's fine, didn't have enough for a two-step. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, man. Oh. Uh-oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, man. Can't believe I got the firepower out of that.
Oh my goodness. Shit's getting a little nuts. Oh, bad place to be. Oh, skip out! Oh my goodness. Oh yes, there's the triple step I wanted. Oh, give me one of those, please. Oh, living on the fucking edge here. Whoa! Oh. Well, that was a good convection. Oh, that was a really good convection. Oh. Wow. All right. That's good. Nice. All right. Right up in there, please. Oh. Wow, he dropped one right on me, but I survived. Ah, damn it. From downtown. Come on, you shits. You cowards. Oh. Oh! No, excuse me. Oh, that's dangerous. It's really super dangerous. All right, we're gonna try this. We're gonna try it. Whoa, yeah. Suck it. Okay, there you go. There you go. Some damage, some damage. Back up. Oh! Oh, wow. He is jumping. He's jumping real good. Okay. All right. Doing good here. Oh, all right. Oh, wow. All right. Let's go face first in that one. Yeesh. Come on. Okay, the accelerate is definitely needed for that actual licorice fight here. All right, you fucking doppelganger, you want some? You want some of this? Nope, that one's mine. Oh wow, what did she get hit by? Did I actually fucking knife her in the face? It's pretty rad. Whoa, eat shit! Oh man, it's really good. Oh, that sucks for her. Oh, wow, she's getting smacked the fuck down. Uh-oh. Ah, yeah, I kind of figured that one would happen. All right, it's fine, it's fine. As long as I get the battery and she doesn't. Gimme, 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 gimme. No! Oh, ah! Swiped, bitch! Oh, wow, this is really painful to watch for her. Oh man, that is really unfortunate for you. That is really unfortunate. Oh, too bad. That was super good. Oh, really happy. Really, really happy now. Please get up in there. Oh, that's not what I wanted. But it's fine, I guess. Uh-oh. Cute! Ah! I'm gonna try to sneak my way through there. It didn't work out. Oh! Alright, let's take the single hit. There we go. Oh. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be a bit of a trick. Damn it. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Oh jeez! Alright, Medulla's a little bit tougher to handle. Okay. Damn it, get up.
There we go. Oh no, don't give me that. There. Oh, very dangerous. Oops. Well, that was weird. Okay. We're gonna cut in a little bit. Excuse me. Ooh, slice and dice. No, don't fucking. Why would you go after the wasps? That seems like a fucking stupid idea. There we go. Alright, let's work it around. Work it around, it's fine. Nice, beautiful. That's the way it's supposed to go. Whoa! Oh, wow. It was getting a little nuts there. Ah, oh, damn. Damn it, damn it. Come on. Get up, 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 up. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, lasers. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's getting to be too much. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, I don't think so. Come on, I need something. Give me a little help here. Yeah, okay, it's fine. Nice. Yeah. Whoa, getting a little shaky there. It's fine though. Yes. Okay, all right. Ready for this. Whoa, careful. Whoa! Oh, you missed the licorice fight? That's unfortunate. That was one of my best licorice fights I've ever had. Oh, that laser. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was good. That was a not bad hyper mode. Oh, sub 59. All right, I'll take it for licorice. Holy shit. D811. Oh man.
These readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship?
Oh, okay. All right. I don't think I quite have enough time for one more round, so we're gonna do the daily. and call it a night. I'm gonna save this before I forget, though. Wow, that wasn't awful. All right. So what are we dealing with on the daily today? 9? Wow, 9.3, huh? Okay. All right. Holly, you're my girl. Let's do this daily. Let's do it. So I'm guessing there's going to be at least one boss. It's probably going to be Justice, given the scores. Oof. All right, I gotta untrain my mind now. I'm not playing licorice anymore. Now it's just good old Holly. Oh, of course. Yep. It's going to be one that goes zeros in, straight in my butthole. Dee 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 dee. Gimme. Thank you. Dee 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 dee. Whoa. Still doing hive jump? Yes, I think we're gonna give it another week. It's a lot of fun. And then I finally got off my ass and updated my future games list, so there's all like 20 some in its full glory.
Oh my goodness. That fucking guy. Oh, that's right. There was a recent update to this as well where they count speed. They give you a speed bonus for the dailies now. So I can't just take my time anymore. Gotta actually be super good. Well, sorta good, anyways. Not get knocked down. Not be a little coward. Oh, wow! That guy ate it right away, too. It's awesome. Deep, dee dee dee. Whoa, careful now. I hope that hits that guy. Oh, wow, in the face. Do 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 do. Whoa, whoa, oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, and then the guy got in there. Yes! Oh, damn it. Was hoping for the just barely triple there. Not quite, though, huh? Ah? Oh, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. There we go. Oh, you shit! Oh, fucking assholes. Giving me the agita when they grab onto me like that. Oh, is that gonna hit both? Nice! Show that fucking laser who's boss. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Prioritize. Whoa, careful. Ooh, that was probably a bad thing. I didn't need to use the cannon on that. Oops. Well, thank you for nuking that wasp behind me, you shit. Yeah. Fucking on the money. Ah, damn it. Disappeared that power up, though. Oh, am I gonna be able to... Oh, wow. Surprised I was able to fucking lure that guy. Yoink! Fucking laser trying to snipe me away from it. What a shit. Oh, that guy's gonna eat it. Yeah. Ah, there's good old justice. Firepower. Make sure to nail him right in the face there. Okay. Well, let's do this, son. Did I hit him with that? No, I fucking missed. Oh, that's garbage. Well, there, that one's gonna hit him. Fucking eat it. There we go. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, it's fine. Yoink. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna try to cheese this guy a little bit. Ah, it didn't work. Didn't get the full Monty going on there. Whoa. Goop. And make the, oh, sorry. Yeah. I forgot to put it on the list. Don't worry. We'll still do it. I just need to... It's going off my list from PAX there, and I had briefly forgotten about what you had sent me, so... I will put that on after tonight here. Whoa! Nail both of them. Fuck yeah. All right. Let's take it. Oh, what a good shot that was. Oh, man. Whoa! Careful. Ooh, it's very dangerous. Can we get both of them, please? Thank you. Whoa! Okay. It's a little clenchy there. Alright, well, this won't be a first place finish, but it'll be damn good. It'll be damn good. 8.8 or 8.7 plus whatever the speed bonus is, I guess. Nice. 9 plus? Yeah. Number 2. Hey, I'll take number 2. I'll fucking take number 2 on that. Oh yeah, the update to also put in milliseconds as well, since the speedrunners are getting a little tight in there on some of the individual levels. Too close to call with just seconds, so now there's milliseconds in there. Fucking rad. Fucking rad. Just how far off was I on number 1? Okay, so a good 300 grand. Not bad. Not bad. I'll take it. I'll take it. Woo! All right, that's it for tonight. Got ourselves a baseline run on Shiitake and Liquorice. I think it's just Coral then. That's what I gotta do to get a baseline going. And after that, it'll be improve, 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 grind, 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 and so on and so forth. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Centiseconds. Is that right? Yeah, I think you're... Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, it is centiseconds, not milliseconds. They don't got the full 3 digits there. All right, yeah, you're right. Centiseconds. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Monday. Bye-bye.